So yesterday I discussed one question with you that if element is even, print its twice, and if element is odd, print its thrice. So starting with the program, I am taking the list A, and first of all, let me give the comment. Program one. Print it twice. If odd, print it thrice. I am taking variable A, that is a list, and these are my elements. Okay. These are the elements which I have taken. Find out the length of the list by using the LEN method, and whatever is the length of the list, assign the length to some numeric variable. I have taken variable X. You can take any variable. Don't blindly copy the variable. You can make your own variables also as per your requirement and convenience. Just clear the concept. Variables ke naam you can take from your own convenience. It is not any hard and fast rule that if I have taken X, you will also take X only. You can change the name. Only understand the concept. Now, I am using the for loop, using the range function, and I pass the length of the list as parameter. My for loop will run up till the length of the list. My for loop will run up till the length of the list. X means if length is 10, X is 10, it means 0 to 9. Okay. If how we'll be checking element is even or odd? First of all, stop your typing and for 2 minutes, pay attention on LCD. Or still don't try to disturb Ramanji again and again. And Ramanji, don't get disturbed. For 2 minutes, please stop your typing work and pay focus on the LCD. Ye point bahut zaruri hai clear karna. क्योंकि इसी पे टिकी हुई है सारी प्रोग्रामिंग. आई हैव सेड इफ एलिमेंट इज इवन. व्हेन आई टॉक अबाउट द एलिमेंट आई मीन नेम ऑफ द लिस्ट एंड द कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग इंडेक्स वेयर दैट एलिमेंट रिजाइड्स. ए ऑफ आई, ए ऑफ आई, ए ऑफ आई मीन्स एलिमेंट. Now I change the line. If element is lying at even location, there are three words which I'll be using. Location, position, index. Three interchangeable words. Now I'm using the line, if element is lying at even location. मैंने ये नहीं कहा element अगर even है तो. मैं ये कह रहा हूं कि अगर element even location पर है. What change will come in the coding? only I, this looping variable. This looping variable, whatsoever you have taken, signifies the index. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 is I. 11, 12, 13, 14 is A of I. If this concept is clear, you are ready to do any program on the list. Got it? So, A, if element is even, modulus 2 equal to 0. Then what we have to do? What we have to do? We have to double it. A of I equal to A of I into 2. Or you can say A of I into A of I. Else, automatically, if element is not even, it will go in the else part. It is odd. A of I equal to its thrice. 3 hai, 3 odd hai. Uska thrice kya hoga? 9 into 3. Got it?
आपने
जो किया है वो आपने इंडेक्स को किया है या एलिमेंट को किया है, आपने आई मेंशन किया है ना उसमें। तो जॉर्ज सिंह मॉडल से पहले मैंने क्या लिखा है, आई के ए ऑफ आई, व्हाट इज ए ऑफ आई,
ये तो पूछ रहा हूं
एलिमेंट
है ना उसके।
जी Now here, one additional step which you have to do. सबसे पहले आपने क्या करना है? Length के बाद यहाँ पर आप एक statement लोगे original list and you will simply print the original list then give a blank line. So that you can easily do comparison कि पहले लिस्ट क्या थी, चेंज करने के बाद क्या हो गई। After coming out of the loop, again you will type print modified list. Print A. The same formatting I expect in the practical files. And this time, I won't let you linger on with the files. Side by side, you will work with the files. Now, let me run this code. I am saving this code in documents by making one folder over here. Python list plus one sign program one. Check it. Check the output. Compare each element in the original list with each corresponding element in the modified list. You will get to know what operation has become true for which index. 11. 11 is odd. So odd is thrice. Result is 33. 12. 12 is even. Okay. So result is twice. Twice is 24. Online class, am I clear to all? Manjot, Vriti, Harshvardhan. Please go through the coding carefully. Raise your hand, stand up and ask. Recording is on the board.
हमने a of i modulus 2 लिखा है. अगर हम i modulus 2 करें, मतलब जो index है, उसको modulus 2 करें, और अगर वो जैसे अगर हम इसमें अपने यहाँ से जो i लिखने लेते हैं कि है, odd places पे even numbers हैं, even places पे odd numbers हैं. मतलब जैसे अगर zero है तो वहां पे 11 एलिमेंट है जो कि ऑड है. अगर 2 के साथ वो मॉडुलस हो जाता है तो इसका मतलब ऑड आ जाएगा. तो हम उसको मतलब मैं इंडेक्स के साथ से करना चाहता हूं या एलिमेंट के साथ में करना चाहता हूं ऐसे
ऊपर जाता है. राइट गाइस, दिस इज क्लियर. नाउ वन चेंज आई एम गोइंग टू डू, सी दैट चेंज केयरफुली. I said every element lying on even location. I go with only the looping variable. I am not going with a of i. The looping variable signifies index of the element or the location of the element. Now here, the first index 0 will be considered as even. Because 0 modulus 2 is what obvious 0? Now check it. One location is odd. Irrespective 12 is lying at that. Location ki baat karo sirf. Ab elements ko bhool jao. One is odd location. So there 12 is multiplied by 3. 2 is even location. 13 multiplied by 2. Element even hai ke odd hai, wo mat dekho. Location ko dekho. Difference is clear. I write one comment over here. Got it, all of you? Yes, it is done. Both the program done. What error is coming?
Oh, bracket number.
All right, let's proceed to the next question. So now the question is, write a program to initialize a list. Write a program to initialize a list एंड फाइंड द सम ऑफ, एंड फाइंड द सम ऑफ, all the elements which are multiple of 4. So I am changing the list over here. 11 12 18 20 22 24 27 28. Okay, find the sum only of those elements which are multiple of 4. For that, first of all, I'll be taking some variable and initialize it to 0. Try to take S character of some variable in capital, because sum is itself a method. You can take S alone, S equal to 0. Why I have taken 0? First time, the element which is multiple of 4, jaise 12 hai. 12, 4 ka multiple hai. 12, shuru mein, kisi na kisi ke saath to add hoga, taki sum ki series start ho jaye. If I say 1, it will be 12 plus 1, 13, no. So I add sum with 12 with 0. Okay. Now I say multiple of 4. If element is multiple of 4, what will be the condition? Element is multiple of 4. How can you check an element is multiple of another element? Yes, A of I modulus 4 equal to 0, checking if element is multiple of 4. Then what we are to do? Sum equal to sum plus A of I. Now listen here, the most important step. Whenever you get any program where you are to find the sum, sum will always be printed outside the loop, because you want to have final result. Sum is okay. Check it. 100. 12 plus 16 plus 20 plus 24 plus 28. Check it out. Am I clear to all? Am I clear to all? First time, dekho idhar. Let us explain this program. Please see the LCD. A of I. I is 0. What is A of 0? 11. 11 modulus 4, 0 hota hai? Nahi. I becomes 1. A of 1 is 12. 12 modulus 4, 0 hai? Yes. Andar aave. Sum equal to sum plus A of I. What is sum? What is sum? 0. 0 plus 12. 12. It is again updated to sum. Please see the LCD. Sum find karke दोबारा किसमें अपडेट कर दिया? वट एवर इज द रिजल्ट कमिंग वी आर अपडेटिंग इट इन द सम वेरिएबल ओनली. नाउ टेल मी इन द नेक्स्ट आइट्रेशन सम विल बी जीरो और 12 विल बी एडेड टू 28 फॉर द थर्ड आइट्रेशन विल बी एडेड टू 48 विल बी फर्दर एडेड टू 24 72 फर्दर एडेड विद 27 नो एडेड टू 28 सो इट इज 100. Have I made myself clear to all? Now I give one question to you. The program is, you initialize a list, okay, and if element is multiple of, find the sum of all those elements which are either divisible by 3 or divisible by 5. Find the sum of all those elements which are either divisible by 3 or divisible by 5. Yes, please.
Sir, so, is this question in the program? Is there an index?
Sir, why you are cramming index? I have said element multiple of 4. Whenever I say element, I mean A of 5.
Sir, it's a for list from user's input.
बिल्कुल करवा सकते हो, पर मैंने इनिशियलाइज बोला हो. रमनजीत, सेकंड वार्निंग कमिंग टू यू. आई सेड सेकंड वार्निंग कमिंग टू यू. अब आपको उन एलिमेंट्स का सम निकालना है जो या 3 या 5 के साथ डिविजिबल है. सो फ्रेम द कंडीशन. Yes, online class, you also practice. If you are assessing the class from your PCs, practice it. Hurry up, do it fast and let me know the condition. What will be the condition? What will be the condition? Yes. Yes, class.
A of I modulus 3 equal to 0
or logical or A of I modulus 5 equal to 0. Okay. Sum is 101. Sum is 101. Am I clear to all?
Yes.